Yeah, for me, right, I mean, ranks were important to me before, but I much prefer to see progress in my play. Oh shit, she's alive. Oh no, that's cheap, man. I don't disagree, it's cheap. Back dash, forward dash action. I'll do it. Oh man, robbed. Oh nice, that's good, that's very good. That was a punish. Yeah, you can't walk when he's doing that, when he's in that trigger, you can't walk forward. So you're dead, right? It's a lot to learn with this character. See that? That's interesting. I thought that stand heavy punch was punishable, hence the EXDP. No offense, but I actually don't know how this person is master. He fully deserved that. I mean, to be fair, respect, he didn't actually wake up DP once or light punch DP. Unusual for an EU Ryu. delayed it as well. Oh, nice, nice. Yeah, for me, right, I mean, ranks were important to me before, but I much prefer to see progress in my play. I don't mind if I rank down and stuff like that. I'll be bouncing between, like, it was mainly 24k to 26. I don't mind that as long as I'm improving, but the point I'm making is I'm not playing enough, or am I playing in a structured manner to improve, is what I'm trying to say. I find Rob very, very tricky to fight. Lovely, lovely. I should have won that, really. Oh, man. Oh, what? Oh, no. Oh, I'm not being funny. I deserve to win that. I dropped the combo. Oh, damn.